Angle Park, race 9. We're set. On their way. And pace out wide here. Electra Vicky carving over, showing really good toe. 4:32 early split. Gets away here. Electra Vicky by 5. Amity Marlowe doing the chasing. Then Crazy Again. 3 away. Danio's Cali. Next, Cinnamon Rose. A length shot through. Spring King and Bombastic Tim back at the tail. But down the back, Electra Vicky away by 4 or 5 here. Doing the chasing. Amity Marlowe is closing the margin. Then Crazy Again straightening though. Electra Vicky's got the lead. Amity Marlowe gets to within 3 or so. But Electra Vicky beats Amity Marlowe. Third shot through, rocketing home when it was all done. Then Crazy Again, Bombastic Tim, Danio's Cali, Cinnamon Rose, who cannoned heavily into shot through after the line there, and Spring King back toward the tail. The time, 29:95 after the running of race number 9. Numbers are 6, 1, 2 and 4. Number 6, Electra Vicky, superior speed. She speared through, grabbed the front and was too good here. Philip Lenahan owns, Lauren Harris trains. Black Bitch, January 2016, Casey and All-Electra Scarlet. Number 6 first, 2nd to 1, Amity Marlowe, Anthony Milligan, 3rd to 2, shot through, Jamie Quinlivian. So it's 6-1-2-4 after race number 9.